Memorial Day is this weekend, and as people are remembering lost loved ones, one group in Oskaloosa wants people to also remember the American flag. Oskaloosa's Optimist Club was busy this week hammering flag holders and lawns around town. Here, they are outside Mayor Dave Kritzfeldt's house. People have purchased flags from the club as part of a new Avenue of Flags project. The club sold about 40 flags for the upcoming holiday. The hope is to have a flag flying at every house on holidays like Memorial Day.
And it's just one more way that we can say thank you and how proud we are of our country, of our flag, and what that flag represents.
If you would like to see the Avenue of Flags in full effect, drive through Fox Run or check out Westfield Drive by Harvest Point Golf Course on Memorial Day between 8 a.m. and 6 p.m.